Up, friends. Do you know our quest here? Shadowrun? Where I saved up yesterday before I logged off. See here. I left something back here. I don't know if you see the... underway passage. Stairs. I'm downstairs. Clearance beam panels. Another area there. Just kill the drones that were here. Or to go over there too. What's out there? Oh, it's that guy. Talked to him already. Shit, I gotta skip all this shit already. Already done this. Already chatted this guy up. Check this guy up. Let me go ahead. Chatting this guy up, can go out there and kill his minion. He's got a minion. That basilisk. Minion is like an exotic animal. Something from what? Lizard basilisk. Dragging himself on the floor like the crocodiles. Albino basilisk. Special type of basilisk. Set up is wired into the building security system. Video feeds from the cameras all over the facility can be viewed here. Legend machine video archive. Paging through computer's file system, you find a number of archived videos feeds. Archived video feeds from the building surveillance system. Edition episodes 1 through 6 of an old Slovakian period fantasy series called Night Kings of Lightning Hole have been saved to the machine's desktop. watching that. I remember that show, it was horrible. I mean, really, really bad. Nildor and Barbarian look like high art. Made Nildor and Barbarian look like high art. Me and my buddies in the Schwarz Hersen used to get high and laugh at it. It only ran for 7 episodes before it got pulled. According to the computer's file system, each of the 6 episodes has been viewed over 400 times in the past 2 years. Damn. The last marathon viewing was this morning. Yeah, I was watching that shit. Himself crazy about that series. Got too enthusiastic. Got really into that stuff. Got really into that movies. Like he started screening rap and it makes he's watching this shit. that's the guy that got killed by the basilisk, the lizard, who went and tried to fight him, tried to kill him, and got killed. The video feed kicks in, Philip is engaged in an embedded discussion with someone who's standing dressed inside the domain, choosing his shadow, nothing more. They started eating laboratory grown meat, human livers and kidneys and shit like that, hearts that they grow here in this facility, and they, since they're stuck in here, they, instead of going and trying to go out, now they stayed here and eating that shit. They started to eat, started to grow those synthetic human meat and organs, and just ate them. Started to eat them. Not more disgusting than eating human meat. I mean animal meat. Almost the same thing. But yeah. In real life, people don't think about much about that. Don't think about that much, and they still eat it. As you're facing dying of malnutrition, you're gonna have to. Vitamins and minerals, colines, CoQ10, vitamin D, bio oil, or nothing. Once you find out, won't find much vitamin D on nicotine sticks and choconuts. He's fucked up in the head, been eating human meat. This here must be some of those vets where they grow meat, human meat, things and shit. Organs. Let's go here. Still room up there. Go there. Check the security records. Bros. Might as well take it. Need some good use. Where I think it came from over here. another terminal for the other place. He clearance B. BK card. I think that door over there, down there, needs a clearance BK card. And here we have some more funky stuff. Another entrance to the basement. Is to contain inventory control system for a Sutherland Bioscience merchandise. The items are spelled out in amber lettering against the solid black background. Blowing cursor writes your input. Sutherland Bioscience product and specimen inventory. Chem wing or chem wing tissue banks. Bioware we're looking for. Bioware like this would normally run tens of thousands of million. If this was what the SKBL was commissioned in Sutherland to produce, it could undercut all of these obvious competitors. Make an ungodly profit. Enough, Billy's. I have to kill him. Like a like we have nowhere to go, we're gonna have to take the stairs. Gonna see if you're real tough like they said you were, bro. Gonna find out soon. Just let me kill these hounds here first. Shoot that. them to become either their head. First I'm gonna kill that guy. And now I'm over there. First, I better take over here. I can shoot those motherfuckers. Cover with bloody too. Stack up though, because catch a bitch, then add something there to pick up. getting healed. Nice. What do we have here? Executive keycard. Oh, okay. We got the keycard. Like you were not so tough after all, dude. Even though this is in easy mode. This is the easiest difficulty, but it was not so tough in on easy. But I bet he's tougher in normal and hard. Just to argue with the start. You're back. Is Billy dead? I've retrieved the long lost keycardy. Yeah, I got it, but that's something I want to talk to you about first. Very well, ask your questions, but hurry. His eyes bulge. I want those snacks. A series of events. It began with the spilled cup of Psychaf and then in the terror and blood. Yeah, but what happened next after that Psychaf spilled? Silent, there is a long knockout pause. And? Someone spilled Psychaf, building shut down, case closed. He blinks confusedly. One more? Wasn't an explanation. That wasn't an explanation. Inside. Then you shall have one. Where to begin? Oh man, don't bring my testament to read about that shit. On the morning of the lockdown, all was well. All was well. Giesler, an executive, was making his rounds. Walking from console to console to check up on us. He held a bubbling cup of Psychaf in his stubby little hands. We all know that food and drink were forbidden outside of the employee lounge. But Giesler was a proud man, and he would not obey the rules. Raises his voice and gestures theatrically. Doors locked and shutters slammed closed. We were all trapped in black rats inside, but we were not afraid. We were sure that the malfunction would be fixed within the hour. We did not know what was coming for us. And you didn't get away, man. I was like, I tried for 5 minutes to get into this place and I could get in. You could not get out. Could just ram that door up front and run for your lives. Unbeknownst to any of us, Gisler's devil beverage had done more than initiate the false quarantine. Had also shot the locks on Billy's cage. Set up by no basilisk's sleep, its bonds, and in that moment, its reign of terror began. Bill, Billy had slaughtered everyone who could have disengaged. Lockdown executives were turned limb from limb, their businesses' attire was shredded, and expenditure reports bashed in blood, and the rest of us were trapped inside like the savage beasts. With the savage beasts. All silent blinking as you watch his vision close. When he speaks again, his voice is. In the end, only here. And I remain. We managed to trap Billy in the Underworld, but there was no hope for escape. No hope of escape for us. In 2 years, someone must have come knocking before now. So essentially, you've been trapped here for the past 2 years because of them luck. Call it luck, I call it providence. That is arms wide, knowing smile on his. In the time that Heiner and I were trapped here, we vowed to make the best of our situation. We preserved and eventually transformed this husk of a building into the glorious kingdom that you find yourself standing in today. It was all for the best, in the end. I tame this land and I have grown to love it. I'll never leave anywhere else. But then... I want to know more about the prototype Bioware. He shrugs. It's Bioware. Pretty standard stuff. Pain editors, trauma dampers, ortho skin, things like that. And all of it was reverse engineering from existing Bioware products, right? I read up on Sutherland's process. Yes, that's right. Knockoffs. Not slowly. Dangerous work, illegal most places, but not here in Berlin. Our investor needed that way. I guess that explains why his Gibo didn't hire a company in Spain. He nods eager. Yes, too risky. Here in Berlin, no problems with the law, because there is no law. Just have to be careful. All for not now, though. For not now. Our copies were good, just like the real thing. But who cares? Just all meat in the end. Not to me, it isn't. I need that stuff. I'm not giving it up. I mean that meat. If you want miss that meat, I'll take it off your hands. Go right ahead, fill your pockets, take whatever you like. I, on the other hand, will avail myself a snack bar. Alright, Phil, here's your keycard. At last, my ticket back to the Hollywood House of the Executive Wing. With its expensive supply of non-perishable threads. Oh, yeah, you go ahead and go eat those livers. And those hearts and shit. Kidneys. Hurry, noble stranger. Use it to unlock the door and make all of our dreams come true. Go eat that shit, buddy. Stay up here in your kingdom. Being human meat, getting crazy with that shit, that to the being series. Yeah, there. out of here. Get the BioWare dead guy, get paid, get some free BioWare. Where is it? Is it here? Door is hermetically sealed. Hands of disuse have left it covered in a thick coat of dust. Swipe key. Access system has been mounted into the door frame. But there is on the system's case with executive clearance on the swipe record. The key panel's light dips to a more pleasant hue and the door unlocks. Hey bro, just go eat your stuff there. As you emerge, blinking, oh, like we have some company. In the light of day, you find yourself standing face to face with a veritable wall of security personnel. A man in an expensive suit raises a megaphone to shout at you. Don't shout at me like that, bro. That's a bit of self-kill. You, stay right where you are. The hell are you? You place the stolen BioWare samples that you're carrying on the ground. Then lie on your belly with your hands on your head. Do it now, or I will order my men to open fire. Can steal anything on your own. Material commission. Need to retrieve it for him. I don't think so. I didn't steal anything. The owner of this material commissioned me to retrieve it for him. Is Kibol, you mean? Yes, we know about all about him. He has quite a reputation back in Spain. We're with Shia was, Squid's Street Scum. And that material infringes on 15 of our company's patents. The organs that you're carrying are based on our intellectual property. Unbelievable, it's been locked down for 2 years today to come visit. It's unbelievable. This place is locked down for 2 years and you choose today to come visit. You think that's a coincidence? We came when the quarantine was broken. We've had eyes on this place since the lockdown went into effect. You called us here when you opened the doors. By the way, you could have broken into this place months ago. The building was quarantined, idiot. It's cheaper to set up a camera than it is to mount a hazmat cleanup effort. As long as that counterfeit merchandise was contained, we didn't care that it wasn't there. But it will not hit the streets. Now shut your mouth and hit the floor, or I'll order my men to open fire. Make me kill you, man. Have it your way. Security personnel raise their weapons into an attack posture. Catch. How about this? fuck him up with my razors, and I can take my adrenaline out. Running today without any lag. I just turned down the HD textures and the post processing. Turn all that stuff off. On them. Right, is the enemy becoming easier to hit? two shots critical hit. She's really powerful and she's got a lot of heals. That's what happened to this guy. Headshot, steady shot. Injection on the next round. Got a tradition shot here. Maybe I can kill him with this if it hits. Could use a shaman accuracy buff. Injector increases accuracy, but also gives plus 3 damage, incoming damage, not just added accuracy for the range combat. smoke begins to clear, a cry of jubilation sounds over the Saturn Bioscience building's intercom system. There was still another one out there, the shaman, back there. The left. Cry of jubilation sounds over the Bioscience building. Well done, I'm a stranger. Oh, it's the guy again. The freaky guy. Well done, the noble guy. I have defended this realm from the ravening Jubot. Jubot don't hurt, just as you vanquished the ravening Billy. Just doing my job, Phil. Of course you are, and as a wandering knight, your job is legendary heroism. I will sing your tale to my peasants and they will rejoice. I could listen to this guy all day, Chief. All day. But that Bioware isn't gonna stay frozen forever. We should probably get going. Intercom crackles to life again. Farewell, Starlord Maiden. We will always remember you, always. We will remember you always. I hear the rustling sound of Phil's pushing himself away from the intercom. A few seconds later, the building's external speakers fall silent. Alright, okay. There's a guy here, he disappeared. There's like a shaman there, casting the spirits. Those other people are still here. Yeah. I can talk to them. I can't really talk to them, they don't say anything.
Behave yourself!
Yeah, bro, just joined the follow train. Hope I can get some more followers now while I'm in the train. Now I can join the train every 2 days. Guys here can join every 2 days now. Before it was like once in a week or once every 5 days. Now it's once every 2 days. You know what happened there? Somehow they changed the minimum requirement for days that you can wait, that you have to wait for to join the train again. Follow train once every 2 days. too much while I'm in the train. Human trip back to the Adenor Platz is a shaky one. Oh, I forgot to turn on my controller. Got the viewer here. Cool. Cool. What's up, dude? Hope you enjoy this day. Drop me a follow if you can. Or a small donation, $2 donation. Your name will be spinning there on the screen, up there. You do a donation. And the message reads on the screen too. You've been tripped back to the wreck from the Adenor Platz is a shaky one. Surprisingly, the train is packed. The only empty seats are at the back of the car. Haggard-looking young mother marches down the stairs, dragging her three screaming children behind her. The boys and the girl, each around 6 years old. As the woman hears you, her eyes fix on the frozen pouches of bioengineered meat that you liberated from the Sutherland's executive freezer. She opens her mouth to say something, but at that moment the little girl jams a finger into her brother's nose. The boy howls, and the young mother's shoulders slump. Slowly, robotically, she turns back toward her destination. Begins to trundle forward, dragging her squalling offspring forward with the solemnity of a funeral procession. Bam. Eventually, the train hums to a stop. You debark gratefully, lugging a freezer's worth of bioware samples behind you. If we can get them there, back to our hideout fast, back to the clinic fast, so they don't defrost and get damaged. Thanks for the follow, Julian. 53867. Welcome to the channel. Follow didn't pop up there though. It should have popped. Don't know why. Maybe he's not in the channel. Maybe it was a follower from the follow train. Yeah, I'm getting some viewers because of the follow train. Yeah, let's see. People from the follow train site are coming to watch the channel. Welcome to the channel, dudes. Why this didn't pop the alert? The alert's working. Just unfollow? Did you follow and unfollow back? not showing on the followers list. Can you try refollowing, please? Maybe if you refollow, maybe it will appear on screen, the alert and your name on the last follower, latest wizard. Oh, I have to go back there to the clinic, to the cyberware clinic. Experimental bioware samples, that's what I have here. Gifted from the Sutherland Biosense in cold storage. Optional return bioware samples to Dr. Riskibo. What I have to do. Wait, get some free bioware for myself. I'm gonna try here sending a test follow through the Twitch Alerts dashboard.
Come inside.
Best follow. Yeah, best follow. Yours.
Come inside.
Oh, there it is. Okay. There is the alert. Thanks, dude. Thanks for the follow. If you're a streamer, I'll get back to you. I'll go to your channel later after I'm done streaming, and I'll follow you back. I'll give you a follow too. I always do that to the people, to the streamers that follow my channel. People that come here and are also streamers, if they follow back. But I'm not gonna do it now because when I use the browser to do that kind of stuff, it lags a lot this computer, because this is a laptop. If I do it while I'm streaming, it helps a lot. It starts lagging the CPU and shit. Then the stream lags. I'll do it after I'm done streaming. Skibble's expression brightens when it catches sight of you. Oh, you're back. Do you have my merchandise? I wear samples. I do, in fact. It's right here. Ridley snatches the same. So you do. Yes, yes. That's exactly what I've been waiting for. Good work, Ravenwings. Cool. Well, let's see the greens. See the greens now, dude. What else you have for me? Doctor turns away, drifting through samples and inspecting their labels. Looks like a kid in a candy store. Got 2,000 million, not bad. I will transfer you 2,000. I'll transfer 2,000 million into your account for the job, and if you give me a moment, I will add the samples that you've recovered to my inventory. So over the sample that you brought in, he eagerly begins punching the serial numbers into his PDA. I think that will be pleasantly surprised. And now, if you'll excuse me, his sentence trails off as he returns his attention to the merchandise. Hang on, there are a few more details that we need to discuss. Fine, but let's make this quick, alright? I want to get this merchandise logged into inventory before it starts to thaw. Got the viewers now. Welcome to the channel, dudes. Thanks for joining the channel. Don't you want to know what caused the lockdown? The Shiwaz Corporation had eyes on that building. They had to fight one of their rival teams. One of the researchers survived. He's gone insane in there over the past couple of years. He refuses to leave. Thinks that he's something called the Night King. How tragic. He pauses for a moment, considering dead drugs. As far as I'm concerned, he can stay there for as long as he likes. The lease is paid until... The lease is paid through 2061, and I don't need the building for anything. That's uncharacteristically generous of you, Doctor. The The money is already spent where it remains. I can't get a refund. And the cleanup costs on getting the building up and running would ruin me. So it's going to sit idle one way or the other. Anyway, I already have what I needed from the facility. If your little friend wants to play out his fantasies in there, he's more than welcome to. I wash my hands of it. Know what caused the letdown? Don't you want to know what caused the lockdown? A flicker of irritation passes over his face. He reluctantly turns back to face you. Yes, yes, I suppose that I do. Go ahead, tell me. I'm all ears. What a stupid accident. Somebody spilled soy cap on a control console, and a bunch of test animals killed the researchers. That's, premises. That's frustrating. But I suppose that's all water under the bridge. I have my merchandise after all. CyberChaosCrew had eyes on that building. I had to fight one of their tribal teams. Oh, can't say that I'm surprised. They were instrumental in engineering my downfall back in Spain. Bastards brought all manner of drummed up charges against me. That tabloid press had the field day. Wouldn't worry about the Shia was. They may have their files on me, but they won't take any direct action against the Cruz Bazaar. I have information on several of their executives that would be quite embarrassing if it ever came to light. That's all that I needed. I'll let you go back to your inventory. Let's see what else the guy has for sale now. I think he must have some bioware I can buy. Schematic. I found this schematic. This schematic auto-injected bliss. Can get him to build it for me. Can I do for you? Found this schematic. Can you make and install it? Interesting, these types of implanted injectors have become popular with some of the local gangs. Yes, I can install it, though I will need payment for the materials. I need medical supplies, gotta buy some med kits. Just wasted some of them. Last mission. I'll buy one. Buy two. Case don't have to come back here again so soon. Enhancement kits. Kit. I've left this shit back in the stack. I'm just looking for a premium med kit. It's a drone repacking. Follow. Is that 52 followers? help me follow dudes. We'll help get the giveaway going. Need 48 more for the giveaway. Why the fall? Didn't upgrade. Should have gone to 53. Come back, what can I do for you, my friend? I need cyberware. He got some new cyberware. There it is, bodyware. Bioware, that's what I got from the last mission. I think maybe with this Bioware, it's not as intrusive as the cyberware. I think I will need to chop off my limbs or body parts, just all this. Whence is others subconsciously branding the user a subtle edge. One charisma. I don't use charisma on this character. Skin, Bioware, Reeves, Rafts of Synthogen and Energy if using material under the skin, adds one arm. Oh, this would be good. This would be good for me because I fight close range sometimes, need armor. Also good to stop the bullets. Increases thrombocyte production. To a high level, lessening trauma from recent wounds. Okay, but I can just load one of these. Either the ortho skin or the factory. Listening drama. Which essence do I have? Four. These ones, body bioware, actually take less essence than the cyberware. So it's one point. Points each part. Start function adds plus one to dodge and drawing weapons and plus one to movement. Guardian. Amazing cavalry counting plus one body plus one strength. Ah, this would be better for me. I use body and strength. Common. Dermal plating. Plus one body, plus one to armor. This is cyberware, right? Always say Bioware. Bioware. So I'd rather get Bioware than cyberware. Plus one dodge, plus one quickness. injector. This. Body augmentation. I'm gonna be real fast with this. Take these for now, maybe get more later. Myself with some BioWare garment to spend. Not enough to spend on anything useful. I have to raid some more missions to get more garment. Or before I can boost this combat to 7. I have to do next. After that, combat with the SMG. Like I'm good to go now, and I'm gonna go out there. Okay, combat I have. Not sure if I can buy the new katana already. Can eat close combat first. Evan. SMG last time. This one now, this one available here. Need to get this katana, but I need close combat 7. Gotta boost that before I can buy this. I'm just missing 2 Luyens for it. I'm gonna get paid now for this last mission. No, I know, I just got paid. That's right. No, I have to go to the next mission. Go here to my terminal, the hideout. Go to my computer and accept the next mission. What's up, dudes? Chilling in the house. Don't smoke too much of those marijuanas. Gonna mess your head up. Gotta stay focused for the next mission. Don't hate too much the bomb there. Don't hate the bomb too much. Cool buttons of the workstation's main menu for the screen. Linking message in the upper right corner identifies that you have 3 in range. DVD, one last DVD, fireworks. Screen flickers of life. I mean, oh, it's the guys that were outside that other jobs compound. That had the psychaf nets next to the last technology facility. The screen flickers to life and the image face appears. He raises a liter of beer to the screen in salute. Oh, they're happy. Okay, seems like they were not traced after tapping into the power of that company. Hey, Raven Wings, that fireworks display that mysteriously went off at the SC compound was a thing of beauty. Yeah, we destroyed that shit up, wrecked that shit, brought the building down. I wish you could have been in the coffee shop with us to see it. But we understand that you had more important things to do. Come by for a drink sometime and we'll raise a toast to the rumble. Hell yeah. Message ends and the image fades. You find yourself back in your inbox. Messages, last DVD, I'll check that shit later. Let's go to the job. I got to wait for the last data, so... Yeah. Hey, I'm early. 140, not bad. V60. Jobs. At this last job. Jobs. I'm a cleanup. Angel's face wings onto the screen. Here we'll find the complete transcript of my conversation with her, Fuchs. Potential client. The job seems to be relatively straightforward. And the payout is reasonable. One word of caution before you proceed. There are aspects of this run that you might find morally troubling. Be sure to read and understand the specifics of the job before accepting. If you do accept, you'll be expected to carry out the requirements of the job in full. After reading the transcript, you may choose whether not to accept the job. If you respond in affirmative, our client will be notified and I will make all necessary preparations for the run. Ramsel. Yes, I'm here. To whom am I speaking? You may call me Harry Fuchs. Very well. Please describe the work that you would like to have done. Straight to the point. I like that. Very well. I would like to retain your team services to clean up a mess. Go on. My employers dispatched a team of operatives to conduct quiet operation at a local scaring pharma AG lab. Unfortunately, they botched up the job. Yes. Team was eliminated, but we have reliable information that one of the operatives has been taken captive. This rogue agent were to spill information leading back to my employers, it could lead to a corporate war. A great many lives could be lost. My employers would like nothing more than to prevent such a tragic turn of events. Ah, I see. And you wish to retain my team services to tie up loose ends? Exactly. The captive operative is a rigger by the name of Thorvald Ernstad. We need him neutralized before he can inform on us to his captors. As Anstead and his team have already put the facility on high alert, stealth will not be an option. Your team will need to shoot it its way in, eliminate Anstead and his facility. Why not eliminate the bad guys instead? Stay forward enough tests and well within my team's capability. What are you offering in terms of pay? $15,000. This offer is non-negotiable. Very well, I will pass the offer on to my team. Very good, good day, Harold. Text field disappears, a single line of text pops onto the center of the screen, taking its place. The team fight for a quiet operation at the pharma lab. Was eliminated. Relevant for me. Take captive. Instead of killing the bad guys, they want me to kill the captive. I don't need this shit, I already have the money. I already have the money for Alice. And Alice funds, yeah, 2,000.5. I have even more than that. I have 5,500 credits more. Millions. It's fair, 50,000 to Alice's security credits thing for him. Account admin have the right password required. Current admin user problem, so your mix will speak to me. Me when you are ready to proceed with the Alice's payment. Okay, check your dash first. No, this shit. Thank you. Raven Wings, greetings. I'm self-curious at you, Crew. Better old pair of wire rim glasses. There is something general about the man. Silver hair and his blue jacket, he looks more like an aging art history professor than he looks like a criminal goblin. Something I can do for you. I need your password to transfer Alice's pass payment onto the great stick. He sucks a deep breath. Suddenly looks heads out the door in an enormous weight has been lifted from his shoulders. Yes, very good. Excellent. This has been a long time coming, Raven Wings. Telling me. Tell me how long it's been. And to raise this money. Yes, it has. Too long. Claps a hand on your shoulder. Well, my friend, the wait is over now. Amsel withdraws his hand and turns to open a file on his computer. Alright, before you go see Alice, there are a few things that you should know. Firstly, this is a one-way operation. Once the funds have been transferred to the credit stick, the only person who will be able to access them is Alice. As far as the team is concerned, the money will simply disappear. Are you sure you can trust Alice? I am, believe me. Her reputation in the Shadow community is worth far more to her than 50,000 million. She will deliver the information that she promised. Shrugs. Besides, what other choice do you have? We cannot run, and money will do as little good if we're dead. I suppose that's true. Okay, keep going. That was the second thing. Secondly, once you make your way to the rabbit hole with the funds, it's go time. I trust that you understand what I mean by that. Go ahead and clarify to me. What I mean is that retrieving Alice's information will be your only priority. No more distractions and no more side work. I'll busy myself canceling your remaining jobs and smoothing any rough letters. Makes sense. Anything else? Just that you need to be sure before committing to this. Time is important. A great dragon wants us dead. And that is not a thing to take lightly. But you shouldn't return to Rabbit Hole until you're prepared to act. If I have any doubts, then I don't you to wait. Understand, ready to proceed. Redesign of Reef. Excellent. The password is Vault Wing Gamer. Yeah, the password. Password for the quest stick. Once you are en route to the rabbit hole with the funds for Alice's payment, I'll cancel the team's remaining obligations. Understood. I have to say, Raven, this leaves an enormous weight off my shoulders. When Monika brought you on board, I was initially unsure about you. I would never have said that to anyone else, of course, but I kept you under a watchful eye. I can see now that I needn't have doubted her judgment. Chose her successor well. Now please go fetch an information from Alice. Claps a hand on your shoulder. Everyone step closer to surviving this mess. Yeah bro. Sit there in your cozy desk. Getting more contacts on your computer. Just go ahead and pay. I put the credits on the credit stick. The password. playing it. One disappears from America. Moments later, a message pops on the screen. Transfer. Leaning in its dock on the keyboard, a green light looms. Life on Alice's credits. Figure can be pulled. Grab it all over.